My given name is Target, Subway, Best Buy. Everybody knows me as Chocolate Droppa. I never really talked as a kid. I rap all the time, in school, at home, at church. You know, I rapped. I was the only one rapping at church. And my mom was like, you got something. I was like, I know. After I pursued it, I was like, I'm the best. You know what I mean? Like, you get to a point where you realize ain't nobody really fucking with you. Ain't nobody doing what you do. Don't nobody got the lyrical lip luster that you lack. See, I just did that. That's a run on L's. I can do that all day. You pick a letter, I can run on it. Okay? P? Fine. Pop it. Poppin' pink. Poppin' pink pussy with a paddle. Then play ping pong. That's all P's. Now, you tell me that ain't talent. Can't nobody else do that. So that's what basically put me in the realm of rap. And that's why I stayed here. You know what I mean? It was either this or, what's that shit called? Hand modeling. It's one or the other. I chose rap. How did the name Chocolate Droppa come about? I used to go to the movies all the time, eat the milk dud joints. You know what I'm saying? The little black milk duds. And I was shit. It came out like little drops, like little chocolate drops. And one day my boy looked in the toilet. He's like, you nasty nigga. Got all them chocolate drops in the toilet. And everybody still called me Chocolate Drops. And then one day I got mad and somebody called me Chocolate Drop. And I whooped their ass. And it was like, oh, you Chocolate Droppa. Because I dropped it. When I got real big, I used to catch hand cramps from signing Chocolate Droppa. Because chocolate, it take a long time to spell that shit. And the C, the H, the O. So I would just fucking my hand at the end of it would just be done. So I start writing Droppa. And one girl, she got mad. She was like, Droppa, where the chocolate? And I was like, I got a hand cramp. You know, I was honest about the problem. And she was like, then just go by that. That's still nice. I still believe you and I still support your talent. So that's why I just shortened it up to Droppa. So that's a true story. And I took the rap thing to a new level. But until this day, I don't eat milk duds no more. They really do fuck with my stomach.